Super Duty S650.
Wait, what? F650 Super Duty Ford. Look how I have to drive with the steering wheel. Check out this alignment on this U-Haul. Love it. Doing some grades in Pennsylvania. Just to give you guys an idea of what it's like driving an old U-Haul. So this thing is pretty new. It's got 50,000 miles. Just click pass. Much. That was fun. Getting passed by some semis. No problem for me. Going about almost 55. Got your little mile per gallon gauge that shows you what's going on. Let me cycle through these options here. A timer, you can set some trip timer. Display nothing. Trip A. I'm keeping trip A as my miles I got on a tank. I did not start it full. Trip B is my total miles since renting the truck. I'll make sure I don't go past my mileage because you don't get unlimited miles with U-Haul. Depending on your trip. I'm going all the way from New York to Florida. 307 miles to empty. We'll see how accurate that is, but I'm not going to ever be going close to empty. So I got some fairly big gaps between gas stations on this trip. And right now, I've been driving for a couple hours, and it says 9.6 average miles per gallon on this V10 S650. There is a tow haul mode. Click this button right over here. Click. Turns on the orange light. And I believe what it does is just lets your RPMs go up a little higher between shifts. So it keeps you in the same gear. Makes you rev up a little more. You can get a little more power. But anyways, I've been driving with the tow haul off. Save a little gas, I suppose, putting it on for big hills, uphill or down a hill. Help with the engine braking, I think. I guess what it's supposed to do. The interior is really nice. I've got it full of junk. And here's my co-pilot, Sam the Lion. He's riding with me. He's all strapped in. Whoa. Pretty bumpy on these Pennsylvania roads. That's for sure. So I have this U-Haul totally packed and full. All the way from the front over, cab over all the way to the back, moving it's a 3 to 4 bedroom house, 2,000 square feet. And we had a full office and a huge garage, 20 by 20 garage that was really high ceiling, so we had tons of stuff in storage. Fit it all in here, no problem. Towards the back, when you get like the garage items that are all funky shapes, a little harder pack, so I went all the way to the back, slid a bunch of twin mattresses on top of everything. I have two sets of couches in here, a little couch and chase, and then a whole another sectional, which is really big, four piece. TV stand, dresser, a few nightstands, all my yard tools, lawnmower, spare set of tires and wheels for my minivan. Grab a load of boxes, like I said, 420.